In Sudan, in particular, they call them neglected diseases. We have 9 of them. I am mainly focusing on the schistosomiasis, or generally known as bilharzia. The medical problem is the responsibility of the ministers of health and ministers of social welfare. They have to look at it from that angle as a medical problem. And the only way to handle that through a medical problem is through the primary health care. So when it comes to the transmission of these diseases, how they get to the people, then that is the responsibility of the communities. So the communities, they have to be involved. But we have learned lessons from a number of countries, even people who went to do this through the communities. It was not sustained for a longer time. So we have to think of a mechanism that whereby we can sustain the control of any given disease, vector-borne disease in the area. And I think I'm coming from a gender university, because Ahfad University is only for women. And we have about 7,000 girl students who go, and they were trained actually, and it is part of the curriculum that they would have what we call rural extension program. Rural extension program, they go and live with these people for 15 days in rural areas. And they have made great success in family planning, in nutrition, in FGM. So we are trying now to involve them into the neglected tropical diseases by designing a model in a village. And that would ensure the sustainability, because they would, every year they will visit these people for evaluation and probably more training. We should not neglect the social part of the disease, and especially the transmission and the control.